Unless you're trying to connect to somebody else, so you need to put my
abilities. Hang on, look. So if I go single player, I can select allow friends to join.
Any idea what the IP address is?
I don't know.
Let's have a look if I can now see you on the servers. Any idea what you're called?
Wintermute. I'm in a blue faction. What faction are you in?
I've not got there yet. I'm just looking at the public servers, but maybe you're not public.
It implied you'd be able to see my name and click on it and join. So maybe you can do it from the Steam friends thing. No.
If on Steam, Steam friends may be able to right click your name to get game info and join your world. Okay, hold on a second.
See, I don't have a join game option for you.
But I've not started. I've got one for you, hold on. Let me quit and see if I can start it that way. Can you see me?
Pirate.
Where did you pick to start? Blue.
Yeah, blue.
Perhaps you started on a hard area as well. You started down the bottom in the red.
Alright, so do we have to then get together?
Hold on, I think I'm joining you. Where are you on the map?
I am to the west, although I just crashed into a beach because I'd selected chat. I was trying to steer and nothing was happening because it was just putting D into the chat window.
Alright, I'm coming east, west, sorry.
Alright, I'm heading to a pirate town. Capturing a pirate town.
I'm not sure we're on the same map. What does your map look like?
I've got Farviton, Fapolo. I've got some green and some blue ones. I'm in the second one from the blue one.
Okay, I can see Lon Kabui, Kashav. And Casafochval, Fotonport.
Alright, you're in the top map. So come right down to the bottom and go off.
What do you mean I'm in the top map? I'm in blue, the top blue, or...?
Yeah.
I'm fast travelling, see if I can find you.
Is that you? That's the star. Tal, I see you. You're right behind me.
How do I shoot cannons again?
You just point the side of your ship at a boat and it'll shoot automatically.
Oh yeah. I still can't see you, where are you?
I'm just captured a lighthouse. I'm the star. Can you see a star on the map? I sailed right past you. And then you went off to the west. I just blew up someone's ship. I just sailed into my ally and blew him up. Yeah, your ship's much bigger than mine.
Hello. Take me to some fighting.
Hang on, I need to repair.
You can repair in the sea, you know.
Yeah, but it's free if you do it in a port. You blew him up real quick.
I think we can repair each other.
Can we? We'll repair automatically once we capture the town, so... Alright, so we can go to a private region and do combat.
Yeah, let's give that a go.
Should we go for it? Are you here?
Where?
In this region. So you don't automatically come into the private region with me?
I've selected the same thing, I don't know if it will take me with you or not.
I can't see you.
Do I head back or?
How do we get into the same thing?
I can see Artwick. It might be I just can't see you on the map yet because it's not open.
So I'm next to a town called Zerby, but I've no idea where that is on the map.
It says this will create a new level appropriate private region instance for you that you can then invite your friends to.
How do you invite your friends?
I'm going to quit and see if I can load it directly again so it takes me.
Yeah, so it's only me in the players list.
What did you say you could see?
Town by Zerby. All right, you've entered the world. It says so.
Well, I can see Shurin and Maya and Zerpaland and Farriton. Are we in the same place now?
We're in the same map. I can't see you though.
I don't think I'm in the instance.
Yeah, it says your friend Tal has entered the world.
Yeah, the world, but that's not the same as your private instance. If you go to menu, is there some way of inviting you?
No. I sent an invite. Did you get the invite?
Where, in Steam?
No, in the game.
Ah, yes. How did you do that?
There's a players menu.
I'm going north.
I can see your star now. Are you going towards that pirate town?
Where are you attacking?
I'm at the top, at Tashimuth. Sorry, asthma. I'm capturing the town. Hey look, all my buddies have arrived. Just after the fighting finished.
Yeah, get used to that.
I've got an achievement.
What?
I've got an achievement.
What?
Not so tough. So what ship have you got then?
A big fat one that cost me 18 grand.
I saw one in this instance that was 32 grand.
Maybe it was 118. It cost me a lot of money. It took me ages to save the world.
Foreigner. Ah.
What? What was that all about?
That's what the pirate captain said as it went down.
The thing about playing this instance, because I played them before, is that basically you have to go all the way in one direction and like try and get rid of all the pirates, because otherwise they just keep coming back.
Yeah, and they capture the town while you're not looking.
You can't do it from the centre, you have to start one end.
There is the pirate town somewhere that in the map we've not seen yet.
Yeah, there's lots, to be careful.
They keep spawning.
I'm going to go down. Do you want to go up?
Well, that's annoying. Went all the way along this channel and it's a dead end.
Yeah, that happens a lot. I presume.
So of course, I did 600 damage to my ship, crashing into the blooming beach at the end, so I couldn't turn around fast enough.
You can brake, you know.
No, it seems to work for me.
Space bar brakes.
Yeah, it doesn't work for me. Oh, you have to hold it down, I see.
I found another town.
I'll discover something. Or was that you that discovered Hazy Land?
Yeah, it's me.
Thank you.
going bottom right.
I'm getting ganged up on by two.
Take him out.
Alright, there's nothing. It must be coming from bottom left, I think.
Two of them!
I think the bar on the top says how well we do it. I think they're about to take the town in the middle. But if we do the edges first and then come back to the middle.
Well, I'm basically stuck at this town in the middle. After I got repaired, I got attacked by two pirates again.
We'll just take another town.
I'm gonna get blowed up. I got blowed up.
You almost killed them.
I know. The pirates have been driven out.
I killed them. Oh, we won.
Apparently.
Those were the last two. That was actually quite easy.
Well, I presume it's at my level, not at your level.
No, because I did it before, but I guess I've upgraded my boat.
Alright, should we do another one?
It actually looks like a relatively easy shaped map as well. Or maybe I just got better since I did it last.
Alright, I'm going to head back to civilized lands.
Alright, I'll come with you.
Maybe if you start an instance and invite me, it'll be more difficult.
Alright, I'll try that. There's a battleground. What's that?
No idea.
Ooh, you can fight between you and other captains. I presume that means we'll be fighting each other, so maybe not.
I strongly suspect you'd win.
Don't know about that.
Right, so have you created an instance?
Yep.
Have you invited me?
Yep.
There we go. Click here to join.
Have you upgraded any of your talents?
Yes. I'm capturing a lighthouse at the minute. Oh, I've got two new ones. Hey, it's a big ass ship shooting at me. Big ass ship blew me up. Yeah, this is much harder.
Have you got any good things to equip?
Alright, I can see you now. No, I've equipped everything. Basically, these ships are also good for me.
You got much money? You got any money?
Yeah, not enough to buy a ship that's better than this one, though.
I'm just gonna shoot them and then run.
I'm just gonna try and catch up with you. Hey, they can shoot at the front. That's not fair.
So can I.
Someone else is fighting the big bad ship, and I'm just sitting in port waiting until he swings past. Oh no, he blew up someone else.
You should have helped. He's not attacking you first, you'd be right.
That's because another ship turned up.
Why don't I take the pilots and you can change all the towns to us?
Alright, I blew up crashing into a pilot ship. There's three of them around this town.
If you go north, there's lots of towns to take.
Yes, if I could go north without getting blown up by ships, I would do.
Can't you outrun them?
No. The problem with outrunning them is that as I run away, I run into another pirate ship. Selling all the things.
Yeah, this would be good for you, because if you pick up all the stuff from the floor, it'll be much more valuable than the ones you're used to.
Alright, well, I'm just clearing out my hold of stuff. Alright, I bought a new ship. I think I'm coming up behind you.
You grab the town, I'll take the ship.
What a specialist, and how many of them can I have?
I can't remember.
Because I equipped one.
They're good to swap, depending on what they do. Oh, I died. We got past the car.
We had 4-on-1 that time. See, when it's 4-on-1, these pirate ships are a lot easier to deal with.
I think I'm back to a smaller ship. I don't think my ship's as good as it was.
You've been downgraded.
I don't know if I've lost it or maybe I'm just imagining it. Because these guys are so much harder.
Oh, that's... There's a tower or something over here, look.
Can you do those on your own, or do you need me?
we shall see. It looks like I'm getting owned.
If you stand in the right place, you can normally do them really easily, so they can't hit you. It takes a while.
Right, you're coming up to the tower now. Oh, there's a ship as well.
He looks hard.
I'm capturing the town. There's another ship coming to attack you.
Shit, I may not survive too. I took two, but I couldn't take the third. I was much too fat.
Alright. After you've all softened up this tower, I'm seeing if I can take it.
I didn't touch the tower, I was busy with the ship.
Another guy's coming to help me. I got blown up by Tateson.
I'm on him. Wow, that was close. I had no blobs left in my health.
Right, so once you've bought a ship, you can choose one of the other anything below that you bought before.
Is that you?
I think so. I was getting help though, quite a lot. I was basically down at a little sliver of a red box.
Oh, there's lots of fuckers down south. I've got 5 stars, I don't really know what that means.
I think it's just kills.
Well, they disappear, they don't stay there forever. It must be within the last 20 minutes, isn't it?
I just picked up a witty crew.
It suits you well, so. There's lots of guys down with you down southeast.
Yep, I was getting owned. So what I did was I ran away.
Good move. Following you.
Whereabouts are you now?
Southwest. But I'm heading north. These guys are quite hard.
Yeah, that's why it's worth capturing them and turning them around. I did manage to destroy one pirate ship basically by sailing backwards and forwards past the turret thing.
I think there's a guy approaching from the back. That's a lot of fucking cannibals.
We've got a whole armada here now then.
My concern is that they're not anywhere else defending it.
So close to death.
Yeah, I've got this thing called sabotage. You can like get people to blow up a boat.
I think I did have that for one of my crews or something. Yeah, I win. I.W.I.N. We're now officially doing more damage to each other than we are to the pirates. I think basically all the things we started off back around the other side are now all pirate towns again.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's why you have to manage your people and spread them out. If all in one place, it's not very effective. Can you see the blue bar at the top?
Did you say die to somebody? Yes, we've only got like one town left.
Yeah, I know. We were doing much better than that a minute ago. Some black guys down southeast.
I'm just capturing the town. I'm north of you. Hard too.
All right, on the map, send them to like the southeast.
How do I do that?
Go on the map and then click on a black boy. Right click.
Can I hire more than one at once?
I think you can do two or three.
Only one of them went.
You have to do them manually, individually, I think.
I just blew up my follower by sailing into him.
Enough. I'm trying to find somewhere to heal myself. I'm fucked.
just getting out of range and he blew me up with one last cannonball.
Beast of the guard tower down southeast.
I basically get owned every time I'm by myself.
Don't go off alone then. You're keeping them busy so they're not taking over town.
Well, they are taking over this one now, I think.
Right, but still, it all helps. Thank you.
think we've only got one more time to capture.
Take another sentry post.
Yeah, basically I just delayed the pirate long enough.
And then
everyone else turned up just after.
Sabotaged it, killed him in one.
Yeah, you have to kill enough first though, don't you?
Dead. I can't take two at once. What do you lose when you die?
I'm guessing money.
But you get a ship, so you can't have to buy that ship again because you wouldn't necessarily have the right amount of money for it.
No, because I'm not really checking how much money I've got at the point when I die.
Well, I'll take another century.
Taking all the towns! Woohoo!
Did we win?
I think now we have to defeat all the pirates.
Oh, I can see some pirates. Not many, though.
We've got no towns now to spawn in, so as long as we shoot the ones that are left.
I can see two. I'm going for the top one. By the looks of it. He's going for a town. Get there quick. I'm coming.
Yay! Now you got defended none. How did you get defended none?
I guess that's when you're actually fighting by a town.
33 kills and 4 deaths for you, and 12 kills and 9 deaths for me.
Yeah, I guess you just hang outside the same one and. I don't know. Or maybe you have to come across a pirate when he's in the middle of attacking somewhere.
Maybe. I mean, I did this town. I attacked the same pirate like 6 times because I kept respawning at the town just up the coast. So I just spun round and sailed straight down there and attacked him, and he wasn't claiming it fast enough. I'm heading back to civilized lands.
What's in your inventory? I don't have anything in the telescope slot.
How do I find that?
Click on the little box in the top left, underneath settings.
Ooh. Neither do I.
I think I've got most other things. I haven't got much customization there. I used to. I don't know where it's all gone. Maybe it's all been eaten
up.
Ooh,
I can equip some quilted sails. How nice.
I think the customization might disappear when you die. I've got lots of challenges as well.
Back to ships I can kill again.
I'm just selling all my people and stuff.
I trained my crew to aim before shooting.
Sensible. I've got a sail worth almost $2,000, but it looks shit. Oh, I've got a captain worth $2,000 almost as well. What are you up to?
I'm just sailing around.
Pick up the wooden boxes.
Does diplomacy increase the speed you capture the towns at?
No, but it improves the price you sell things for and buy things for.
Alright.
And possibly also the when you find loot.
Thank you.
Alright. That was good fun. I think it's bedtime for me.
Alrighty. Are you working tomorrow?
Yeah, from home.